Get ready to meet Human Rayla!
Yeah, I'm not sure that's gonna cut it.
Just wait. Once I pair my disguise with my perfect human impression, the illusion will be complete.
No. You're an elf.
Fine, I'm an elf. Greetings, fella humans, human fellas. I sure do like hanging out with other humans and talking about things like money and starting wars.
That's pretty good, actually.
Totally, my good human friend. Bring it in. High four!
Can you impersonate a fifth finger?
Right. I need some kind of a hand disguise.
Look, snow elf! I'm pretty sure that's a snowman.
Hand disguise. Snow elf, walking into town without a care in the world, despite my sub-century life expectancy.
You're one of them.
Who, me? I'm just a simple human girl who likes the human things, like bread and complaining all the time.
No. You're an elf.
Fine, I'm an elf. Won't be a problem. I can disguise myself as a human again. Hello again, fella humans, human fellas.
Oh, you're gonna love this, Sim. I'm a huge fan of Human Rayla.
Let's go judge and criticize things other humans do, and then do the exact same thing ourselves.
Do another.
Sure thing, old buddy, old pal. I'm excited to rapidly eat a plate of unwholesome food in an excessive portion size.
She's right. I'd eat a jelly tart the size of a dog.
Won't it be great to encounter other humans and talk about which roads and pathways will take us somewhere slightly faster than other roads and pathways?
It is so true. We do love going slightly faster.
Hey, sometimes getting somewhere slightly faster is important, like right now. Ezrin and I will find a sea captain. You stay here and work on growing a fifth finger.
You've got it, my smooth-skulled friend.
Greetings. The name's Captain Velas. The D is silent.
There's a D.
Arr.
Wait, there's a silent R.
Arr.
Oh, okay, so it's just the silent D then.
Aye.
Ah, so there's a...
This is our regular human friend, Rayla.
Spelled like it sounds.
And her cute, unusual dogs, Zim and Bait.
Oh, yeah, my human parents had an unusual taste in names. And might not be so popular.
But you know who is gonna be popular? Your charming new elf friend.
Oh, no. Please, no.
Get ready to meet... Elf Callum.
You know, I'm one of those forest elves with the antlers.
Oh, you're supposed to be an earthblood elf?
Wait. The illusion's not complete.
Oi, mate, I'm an earthblood elf. All me best mates are trees. Mate is earthblood for friend. High four, down low.
No, we're done.
I'm Rayla's Earthblood elf friend. Trees to meet you.
Trees to meet you too.
Don't humor him.
I'm an Earthblood elf. Oi!
Message said you'd be traveling with a human companion.
Oh, does it now?